What is up, guys? Kyle from Coast to Coast Culture back here. This video is a little bit long, so I'm going to keep the intro and outro pretty short. Keep the updates for the next video or maybe the video after that. But here is House Olympics Part 1. So I hope you guys enjoy.
What's up, guys? We're starting the tournament here. It's going to be Game 1, Brian versus Tim.
All right.
Good luck to everyone.
Start off with some volley for the serve.
Volley for the serve.
I can ride my bike with no handlebars.
This is for you. Go Flyers.
No handlebars. I can ride my bike with no handlebars. No handlebars. No handlebars.
Look at me, look at me. Hands in the air like it's good to be alive. And I'm a famous rapper, even when the pass are all crooked D. I can show you how to do-si-do. I can show you how to scratch a record. I can take apart the remote control, and I can almost put it back together. I can tie a knot in a cherry stem. I can tell you about Leif Erikson. I know all the words to De Colores, and I'm proud to be an American. Me and my friends are platypus. Me and my friend made a comic book, and guess how long it took. I can't do anything that I want, cause look, I can't
keep it with
no metronome. No metronome.
Yes.
No,
oh my God.
No
metronome. This is coming down the wire. 17 up. Watch this, go fly.
On the telephone. On the telephone. Look at me, look at me. Just called to say that it's good to be alive. In such a small world, I'm all curled up with a book to read. I can make money, open up a thrift store. I can make a living off a magazine. I can design an engine 64 miles to a gallon of gasoline. I can make new antibiotics. I can make computers survive aquatic conditions. I know how to run the business. And I can make you how to buy a product. Movers, shakers, and producers. Me and my friends understand the future. I see the strings that control the system. I can do anything with no resistance. Cause I can lead a nation with a microphone. With a microphone, with a microphone. And I can split the atom of a molecule. Of
no!
A molecule,
yeah!
Of a molecule,
yeah! I had to give him that. Need a little self-esteem boost.
We're looking at round two right now of the ping pong tournament. We got our two contestants, Brian and Kyle. Brian already has one loss. Kyle, so
zero.
Far. Kyle, so far, zero.
Let's go.
Alright.
He's yet to play. Keep that in mind.
Yeah, he's yet to play.
He's yet to play.
I'm a little rusty.
I'll be switching styles. As you saw the Mantis style last game, we've seen the normal style.
look at me, driving and I won't stop. And it feels so good to be alive and on top. My reach is global, my tower is secure. My cause is noble, my power is pure. I can hand out a million vaccinations, or let them all die in exasperation. Have them all healed from the lacerations, have them all killed by assassination. I can make anybody go to prison, just because I don't like them. And I can do anything with no permission. I have it all under
my command. Point of power.
The missile by satellite, by satellite, by satellite. And I can hit a target through a telescope, through a telescope, through a telescope. And I can end the planet in a holocaust, 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 in a holocaust.
No handlebars, no handlebars, no handlebars. I can ride my bike with no handlebars.
Can't get over what you said. I'm a prisoner in my own head. Am I tired of listening now? Did I miss that you were frozen to the touch?
Catching on to you, you stay alone. You do, don't you?
Nobody will even hit double digits on me in this game.
This tournament.
Is this shit on? Oh yeah, it is. Well, guess what? That's what we're ready for. The finals. Guess who's going on? This right here, this is Kyle Havermill. 1-0 in gameplay this year. An average of 21 points per game. Tim Harris. 1-0 in game plan. 0-1 in being fucking annoying. And guess what?
So that means
he's... Actually, he's 1-0 in game plan and he averages 21 points. His opponent averages 19 while Kyle's defense keeps him in single digits. Who will win? This is the fun.
Tim's a Westie kid. Complete waste of an education. Complete waste of an education. But how can I play when it's always the next turn? I have no idea what I'm doing here. Someone feed me a line. Flow in and out the soul. I've been wrong every time. I'm catching on to you. You do. I'm catching on to you.
What is up, guys? Hope you guys liked the video. Don't forget to like the video if you liked the video, and subscribe to the channel if you like the channel. Pretty simple. So this was just the first event, and the way it's gonna work is if you come in first place in an event, you get the gold medal, which is worth 2 points. If you come in second place, you get the silver medal, which is worth 1 point. And third place will get you 0 points. So I'm not sure exactly how many events we're gonna do. Maximum 5. So right now I'm in the lead with 2 points. Tim has 1 point and Brian has 0. Next video will be coming up very, very soon. More members of Coast to Coast Culture will be involved. So stay updated for that and stay tuned. Peace.